place. You're so, so hard to please. We gotta kill this switch. You're from the 70s, but I'm a 90s chick.
How would you describe the class of 2013?
When I think of the class of 2013, I think about their creativity, the way that they come up with ideas of ways to raise spirit, dressing up at games, also in the arts, just going down there and seeing what they've done down there. The class of 2013, they're creative.
Gabby, how's your AP portfolio work coming?
They always display good sportsmanship, no matter when or where they are.
Sorry, I don't understand where all of this is coming from.
Are you serious right now?
We should have put that away.
Literally, that is probably the 10th time. You know what?
Put that away.
You're done. You're done.
Give me a market. Are you kidding me now?
The seniors, the class of 2013, the other thing I think is that they're humble. You know, they never want to toot their own horn. I have to dig their accomplishments out of them. We want to promote the seniors, and we've got to go find out the information. It doesn't matter whether it's a state championship, a college scholarship, or even their performance on their grades. These guys, they're humble.
I'm awesome. No, you're not, dude. Don't lie. I'm awesome.
Hello, man.
Seniors historically are always tardy in the mornings, but this group of young people, they're just never tardy. They are always on time to class and ready to start work.
The class of 2013, let me tell you something. They're smart, and I mean real smart. I don't tell a lot of people this because I don't want it to get out, but whenever I get stuck, I go to a senior and I say, help me out. They're smart.
So, given the fallibility of your available senses, how can you tell a difference between objective and subjective reality, and how does it make a difference in what you're reading?
I've never seen a group that's quite as athletic as this group of young people.
Runners, on your mark, get set, go!
Seniors this year, the class of 2013, hard working, that's what I think about. I've seen so many examples when they're doing their community service, when they're doing their classwork, out on the fields, these guys never give up. They're tenacious. They're hard working.
Our seniors are always respectful. We can always count on them to do and say the right things, especially when teachers are dealing with them as young people.
Elizabeth, where's the missing macaron?
Winston, that's a dream. Come holla.
Come on, Amanda.
Yeah.
What are you doing tonight?
The class of 2013, every one of them is a great role model. For our youngest kids in the academy down in pre-K and first grade, right up through the other kids in the upper school, we always tell them, just watch what they do and do what they do. They're great role models.
Hey, what's up, Peter? How you doing, man?
Hey, you want to get up here
in the locker? Get out of here! Get in the locker! Get in the locker!
Always so very kind and considerate of each other.
The class of 2013, what do I have to say about them? Well, of course, it's my first senior class here at Fayetteville Academy, so immediately they're a special class to me. They have made my first year a great one. To come in with a group of students like that, who are so spirited and so close and so excited about their senior year, right from day one, they carried our school with a great spirit that was infectious throughout the whole upper school, and in fact down through the entire school and the entire academy. So we feel lucky to have them. They have left an indelible mark on our school that we will feel for years to come, and maybe forever, we hope. Whether in their academic pursuits, whether in the arts, the athletics, there's just individual and group achievements throughout the school that, like I say, has left a model for so many students to follow for years to come. So we will miss them, but we're proud of them. We wish them all the best as they go out into the world and start the rest of their lives. I remind them that commencement, one of my favorite things to say, commencement means beginning, if you look it up in the dictionary. It's not a graduation, it's not something final, it's the start to the rest of their lives. So we're real proud of you, class of 2013. Now go out in the world and really make us proud. Con los terroristas. Harlem Shake.